You ever clean your tank? Replace the filter? Even use one of those crystal clear drops? And 2 days later, it still looks like fish soup? Yeah, been there. You stare at that milky haze thinking, what did I do wrong? But what if I told you? It's not your filter, it's you. Because the truth is, most cloudy tanks aren't dirty, they're recovering. That cloud, it's your tank trying to fix itself while you keep pressing reset. And hey, before you go tearing your filter apart again, hit that subscribe button. Because here at Fish Tank Mastery, we save tanks by understanding them, not just cleaning them. This video isn't like the others. Let's get something straight. This isn't another cloudy water tutorial filled with recycled tips and quick fixes. Most videos tell you to change your water or use this clarifier. That's not what we do here. In this one, you'll see things no one talks about. Why over-aeration silently ruins your CO2 balance, how constant carbon use leads to sterile chaos, and why deep cleaning your filter resets your tank's natural rhythm every single time. No fluff, no filler. Every second of this video teaches you something real. No marketing tricks, no sponsor, no clickbait science. So grab your notepad, because if you stay until the end, you won't just fix cloudy water, you'll understand it. The illusion of clarity. Most aquarists think crystal clear water comes from equipment, filters, carbon, UV sterilizers. But real clarity doesn't come from gear, it comes from balance. When you scrub too much, you wipe away the very bacteria keeping your ecosystem alive. You're not cleaning a fish tank, you're disinfecting a miniature planet. Those tiny white clouds you see? That's a bacterial bloom, billions of beneficial bacteria rebuilding your nitrogen cycle. In a 2023 study by the Journal of Aquatic Microbiology, scientists discovered that 85% of cloudy aquarium samples showed massive ammonia spikes within 24 hours of overcleaning. Translation? You're not fixing the problem, you're resetting it. Every time you deep clean your filter or change all your water, you're firing your cleanup crew and wondering why the mess stays. Three hidden mistakes keeping your tank cloudy. Mistake number one, overcleaning and overchanging water. You change too much, too often. Beneficial bacteria need time and surface area to grow. Ceramic media, sponges, biofilm. Destroy those and the nitrogen cycle collapses. It's like rebooting your computer mid-update. Nothing finishes properly. Mistake number two, too much aeration or surface agitation. Too many bubbles might look nice, but they push CO2 out faster than plants can use it. In 2022, researchers from the Freshwater Ecology Institute found that excess aeration reduced water clarity by 30% due to microbubbles and broken gas equilibrium. So yeah, even your aesthetic bubble wall might be making things worse. Mistake number three, running carbon 24/7. Carbon removes toxins and tannins, sure, but it also removes the microscopic chemical signals that bacteria use to communicate. You're sterilizing the very life that keeps your tank clear. Think of it as overusing antibiotics. Good intentions, bad results. And if you've done these before, congratulations, you're officially one of us, the Clean Too Much Club. Don't worry, we all started there. What actually works, the long-term clarity secret. You can't scrub your way to clear water. You have to grow it. Let your tank stabilize for 3 to 4 weeks. Use sponge or ceramic media. Skip carbon unless it's an emergency. Avoid full gravel vacs, siphon gently. Add beneficial bacteria after cleaning. Keep your flow calm and consistent, not like a blender. That cloudy phase you hate? It's your tank's puberty. Awkward, but essential. In a 2024 study by the International Society of Aquatic Biology, aquariums left untouched for 30 days stabilized 60% faster and stayed clear 3 times longer than tanks cleaned weekly. So yeah, sometimes the best thing you can do is nothing. The truth about cloudy water. Your cloudy tank isn't broken, it's communicating. That haze says, give me time. Your bacteria are building structure, your plants are balancing oxygen, and your microlife is adjusting to your routine. When I stopped trying to fix my tank, it fixed itself. No chemicals, no panic, just patience. Clarity isn't about removing particles, it's about allowing harmony. So if your tank's cloudy right now, relax. It's not a failure. It's progress in disguise. Quick recap. The clarity checklist. Don't deep clean filters. Don't overfeed or over aerate. Don't chase perfect water. Do let bacteria rebuild. Do test, wait, and trust the process. If you want the emergency version, the fast fix, watch our How to Clear Cloudy Aquarium Water in 5 Steps video next. This one's the science behind it. That one's your quick toolkit. Bonus, the stop overfixing mindset. Most tanks stay cloudy not because they're neglected, but because they're overmanaged. Every hand that reaches in too often adds chaos. Aquariums aren't glass boxes. They're living systems that self-correct. Here's the truth. Even advanced hobbyists forget. When you stop chasing perfection, your aquarium finds it on its own. That little haze, it's communication. Your tank saying, relax, I've got this. A 2024 study by the European Aquatic Systems Institute showed that tanks left untouched for 1 week after cleaning developed stable bacterial colonies twice as fast as those adjusted daily. So the less you fix, the faster it fixes itself. If you remember one thing from this video, let it be this. Clarity isn't achieved by control. It's achieved by trust. If you've watched this far, you already know the secret. Your tank doesn't need more products. It needs patience, rhythm, and trust in biology. So before you jump to the next quick fix tutorial, give your tank time to heal itself. And if you're ready to take your aquarium knowledge to the next level, check out the link guide. It'll change how you see clarity forever. Until next time, keep your hands dry, your filters calm, and your curiosity flowing.